Are you praying?
Olympia.
Giving mercy for thousands, forgiving iniquity and transgression and sin, that we by no means gladden the guilty, visiting the iniquity of the father, of the fathers upon the children, and upon the children, and upon the third and the fourth generation. We are going to pray and say, Lord, deliver me from the bondage that I inherited from my bloodline. So many people have inherited the power of ancestral spirits from their forefathers. So many they are not aware of it. They are just moving, but nothing to show.
Thank you.
spiritually and physically.
But
there are people that have died through poison.
And they don't put up poison
in their drinks.
They don't put
them poison them.
Oh, poison.
We are going to pray this last prayer.
So they can't do it.
I want to talk the same place where they book of Psalm 140 verse 3 and 4.
So Psalm 14
verse 3 and 4.
So Psalm 14 verse 3
and
4.
And he said, there are sharp at their tongue like a serpent. And their poison in is under their lips. Keep me, O Lord, from the hands of the wicked. Preserve me from the various men who have purposed to overthrow my goings. So you are going to make it a prayer.
Oh, that's what the prayer I talk with.
And say, God,
yeah,
and pray for me.
Well, yeah.